Breaking news tonight. A local firefighter just pleaded guilty to trying to coerce a minor to have sex with him. Investigators say Brian Kasanovich contacted who he thought was a mother on a sexual fetish site. Investigators say he told the woman he wanted to have sex with her and her 10-year-old daughter, and he then traveled to Virginia for the encounter. But the mother was actually an undercover agent. And FBI agents arrested him on the spot. He's now facing a minimum of 10 years in prison.